never a frown with golden brown. Every time, just like the last of a ship tied to her mast, to distant lands, takes both my hands, never a frown. Never.